अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर हेयर टू कंप्लीट आवर फिफ्थ यूनिट विच वी हैव स्टार्टेड, एंड एज यू नो वी हैव डन मैनी एक्टिविटीज़ फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर। आई होप यू हैव लर्न दैम बिकॉज दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, इट मे कम इन योर पेपर। तो यू हैव टू लर्न दैम बाई हार्ट, यू हैव टू कीप देयर प्रैक्टिस बिकॉज दीज आर क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एंड दे आर रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट। Now let's start and see what we are going to do today from unit number 5. Open your book at page number 33 and today we are going to do activity Let's Talk. And in this activity today we are going to ask for permission. Whenever we have to ask permission, so how to say it in English, we are going to learn it. So here we have Tariq and teacher on the book, but we are going to switch their roles because we have Amina with us and she is going to perform this activity with me. So let's start.
Excuse me teacher, may I go and call my father?
Why do you want to call him?
I am not feeling well. I want to go home.
Okay, you can go to office and call.
Thank you, teacher.
It's all right. Okay, students, in the same way, you can do this activity and you can also switch your roles with your siblings and with your friends while you are doing this activity at home. And keep practicing, and in this way, you will learn how to talk in English and you will also learn how to ask permission in English. So let's see what we are going to learn next. So next is word bank. Now you have to look at the picture and you have to guess their names. Okay, look at the first one is, these are vegetables. These are the pictures of vegetables. So we are going to guess their names now. Look at the first one. It's purple in color and its name is brinjal. Now look at the next one is, this is brinjal, and look at the next one is cabbage. Iski layers hoti hain, khaiye na aap logon ne, bahut mazey ki banti hai cabbage. And next one is onion. Next one is onion. And next is, it's also green in color and its name is capsicum. Capsicum. Very good. And next one is very nice one and it's red in color and its name is chili. Very good. Its name is chili. Next one is radish. Radish. Here we have garlic. Garlic. And this is ginger. Ginger. And next we have cauliflower. Its name is cauliflower. And last one is carrot. Last one is carrot. Okay, students, you have to repeat these names time and again and don't forget to learn them by heart. These are very important and this question may come to your exams also because it's very important. You have to learn them by heart, okay? You have to learn all the spellings. And one more thing, don't forget to do its homework. Let me show you how you are going to do it on your neat copy. Because you know na, whenever we have word bank, so we have to do our homework. So let me show you how you are going to write neatly on your copy. So let me show you your notebook. Here we have index. You also have to fill it like this. Don't forget to write it and do it neatly. And this is our work. First of all, you have to write date, page number, and don't forget to write Islamic date also. You have to write both date, Gregorian and Islamic. So after date, what you have to do, you have to write the topic name, which is vegetable names. And you have to double underline it. And I have told you before also कि जिस लाइन पर आपने लिखा है उस लाइन से थोड़ा सा नीचे से डबल अंडरलाइन करेंगे ताकि आप लोगों को नज़र आता रहे. इज़ दैट क्लियर? एंड आफ्टर दिस यू हैव टू ड्रॉ मार्जिन लाइन. यू हैव टू ड्रॉ टू मार्जिन लाइन ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द कॉपी विद 1 inch डिस्टेंस एंड हाफ. यू हैव टू ड्रॉ वन लाइन ऑन द राइट साइड ऑफ द कॉपी विद 1/2 inch डिस्टेंस. आफ्टर दैट यू आर गोइंग टू राइट एनी 5 नेम्स ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स. क्लियर? एंड डू योर वर्क नीट एंड क्लीन एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लर्न इट बाय हार्ट. एज आई टोल्ड यू दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. So you have to learn them by heart first and after that you have to write them in your neat notebook. Clear? Now let's see what we are going to learn next. So next activity is a student activity. It means you are going to do something in this activity. And what you have to do? Find and color the name of these vegetables. Find and color the name of these vegetables. Here we have carrot, brinjal, potato and cabbage. So first you have to find them from this puzzle and after that you are going to color them. So this is very interesting aur bahut mazey ki activity. You have to do it by yourself. Now I'll show you answer at the end of this video. So and you can pause the video to solve this activity and after that you can match your answer, either they are right or wrong. And now let's move to the next one. And last segment is also very interesting because it's revision time. It means you are going to revise the previous learned concept. So now let's look at the picture and read the question. Is this a kettle? And you have to give me answer. Is this a kettle?
Yes, it is.
Yes. Is this a kettle?
Yes, it is.
Okay, when you are giving answer orally, so you have to speak it like this. But when you are writing, so you have to write a comma after yes. And you have to write full stop at the end of the sentence. Now, let's move to the next question. Is this an onion?
No, it is not.
Is this an onion?
No, it is not.
Very good. Is this a leaf?
Yes, it is.
Is this a leaf?
Yes, it is.
Okay, so this is done. Now let me show you how you are going to write your answer so that you can match your answers. So you have to find the vegetables names like this and you may color them. And you can fill these spaces also with your pencil colors, okay? And now let's move to the next one. You have to write answer like this, but do it neatly. These are not neat. You have to write them neatly. And don't forget to learn your lesson. And you have to learn it for 5 times. Read it for 5 times. We'll meet inshallah in next lesson. Keep learning and keep practicing. Allah Hafiz.